Alright, let's see those pearly whites. Ow! Hey, watch it. I'm a piranha. They're from Amazon.
Finding Nemo reference, dude.
Oh, that makes sense.
So what do you guys do here for fun?
Oh, just the usual knocks. We just go around talking to characters, dealing with daily life situations like real humans do, and possibly just going crazy adventures. Hey, speaking of weirdos, here they come right now.
Hi there, Cranky. Want to buy some of our Krabby Patties?
No thanks, guys. I already had all-you-can-eat buffet back there yesterday. Oh, okay, want to join us? No. But, no. But,
enough with the butts.
He said butt.
Well, we're out to do some stuff. Bye, guys. Cranky, can you just let them have some fun? I mean, they act like three-year-olds, and you gotta give them a chance, right?
I know, Allie. Those SpongeBob print things get it old pretty quickly.
Hey, memes never die, Cranky.
Shut up, Omnom.
Hey, Nigel? Yes? I think we should follow those two, alright?
Oh, alright. Why?
We don't want anything bad to happen. That's why I'll get this thing.
Oh, I didn't know you had that.
Come on, Nigel. Let's just catch some seafood.
Really? We're gonna go to a seashell shop?
No, we're gonna go to a deli.
Wait,
we're not gonna go... Ugh, what am I saying?
Hi, Omnom again. Hi, Nigel.
Hi, Vulpix. Can you please get out of the way?
I see you're selling something. Can I have some ice cream?
Sure. What flavor?
Strawberry?
I don't know if we have that.
Blueberry?
Not sure we have that either.
Raspberry? My voice cracked a little bit. Raspberry? Is that better?
Yeah, but you're wasting my time, Vulpix. Hey, you guys gotta be nice to Vulpix. She just joined the show and became an actual character.
Well, Jeff, your skin looks like boogers.
Seriously? Hey, there's no way to speak to my friend like that.
Well, someone should make you lose weight, fatty.
Hey!
You guys can't talk to ice types like that. Someone should put you in a mental hospital.
Someone should put you in a box flowing down the river, Glaceon!
That's it. Umbreon, take them out.
You got it. Oh, crap, I shouldn't have said that out loud.
Walala! I told you we shouldn't have got some ice cream.
Shut up.
Aw, man, big bullies, I didn't even get my ice cream.
It's okay, Vulpix. Just ignore on them again and Nigel's antiques. They're just stupid.
But why are they copies of you?
Jeff says it's a long story.
Yeah, and speaking of that, here they come now. Oh wait, no, it's just those two.
Hi, Vulpix, I see your little dilemma.
Wanna buy some Krabby Patties?
No thanks, but I'll join you guys.
Alright, let's go.
Be careful, Vulpix.
Bye, Jeff. Bye, Glaceon. Bye, Olaf. Bye, Jeff.
You said bye, Jeff, twice.
I like Jeff.
Okay. Oh, hey, SpongeBob.
Yeah, Patrick?
I think we're entering an unauthorized area.
What do you mean?
It says, eyes?
Silly Patrick, that says abyss.
Oh, so it's made in the abyss.
You watched that anime?
No, I just watched the clips.
And it looks like we're gonna crash right into it. Ah!
Well, that occurred. Why did you take me as a hostage? Duh, because I want to be evil for once.
I don't get it.
I still didn't get ice cream, Nigel.
Shut up!
Energy crisis, Nigel. Shut up already. Let's just go follow them, see if they're okay.
Wow. So this is what the abyss looks like.
Yeah, it's not that dark.
Hey, Patrick, look, it's a dragon.
Really?
Who dares enter my abyss?
Ah, the dragon, don't kill us!
What do you mean I'm gonna kill you? I'm just here for SpongeBob Patrick's order.
Really? I heard it was a liquid. Liquid kind of Krabby Patty.
No, Patrick, it was a solid.
No, guys, it's a law squid.
No, that looks like a sandwich to me. How much do I take?
3 million, actually.
Yeah, take as much as you want.
Okay, then, Ice Vulpix.
It's a Alolan Vulpix, but Vulpix for short. Take whatever in the box.
Yeah, we're offering it all to you, pal.
Thanks, guys.
Look at that dragon eat.
Yeah, almost as tubby as me. Nobody calls me tubby.
I know, Patrick, I know.
Oh boy, that doesn't look too good down there. A dragon's taking all the food supply. Come on, let's take a closer look to investigate.
Man, I've never been so stuffed before after my 300 years sleep.
Yeah, it was so much fun to be in Dragontown.
Dragon Tales, Patrick, how much show do you watch?
Oh no.
Is there anything else we can do for you, sir?
I want dessert!
But we don't got dessert!
Aw, man, I can't believe I forgot. There's no dessert in here, you two. You forgot to order us dessert.
What kind of flavor? Ice cream?
Yes. Now, what flavor?
Alright guys, we're stopping. Umbreon, watch out! Whoa! Nigel, I thought you told you to apply the brakes!
Well, there's no brakes on this thing on them again.
Oh yeah. Ah! This is the worst day of my life!
Huh?
Hey! A chocolate banana ring sundae! Now that looks like dessert to me!
No! You got it all wrong, see? Oh god! Come back, your dessert! Ah, no! You'll never catch me! Ah! Get back here!
Now that's funny!
Yeah, take that, Umbreon!
But he never really done anything to us, Patrick.
It's okay, let's go back to the surface.
And up and away! Wait, we're driving the wrong way! Whoa!
I still didn't get ice cream.
Shut up!
Hey, I think we have to go in reverse.
Okay.
Whee!
Whoosh! I see you came back. Yeah, did they get rid of the revenge?
Yep, we took care of them.
Guys, why won't anybody help me? Come back, you delicious dessert. Ugh. Ugh. So much weight. How much did I eat?
12.
Oh yeah, thanks for reminding me.
Get back here! No, wait, stop! Ah!
Should we help Umbreon?
Nope.
Huh. I guess that's okay then.
What?